Most of my patients are referred by primary care physicians. So if you're having chest pain, shortness of breath, or problems walking, your physician will refer you to us, and we will perform a number of tests like stress testing, ultrasounds, echocardiography, coronary angiography, and based on those tests, we'll decide what further care you need. If you end up requiring a special procedure, we'll be able to provide you the best care through the best possible technology. When you're seen by me and you undergo a procedure and we find out that you have a specific problem, we have a process of discussing your case in our cardiovascular core meetings. In these discussions, we will determine what is the best possible approach for you. If your case is clear cut and we feel that we can safely perform a procedure on you without significant complications, we may, at the time of the diagnostic procedure, go on and perform stenting. If, however, your procedure is complex and there are a number of other findings that we encounter, then bypass surgery is sometimes the best way.